pass across on the highway. Now I think we're approaching Kamloops. It's pretty nice. See the weather? Like I said, now it's sunny, almost sunny. And the road is nice and clear, it's not snowing. Visibility, minus 4. is the Coquihalla Highway. They have a show, I think it's on Discovery Channel. They said this one is highway to hell. Got so high elevation, a lot of snow, and sometimes a lot of big accidents. That's why they call this highway to hell. And there's a big area right now, it's very slippery. This is our day two. Because we started last night traveling from Vancouver Island, going all the way to Montreal. Chain up area, it's like a bit slippery and it could sometimes have a lot of snow. So always drive under the conditions. Under the snow is ice. There's compact snow under, so don't let it black ice. Very dangerous.
Time.
that truck and it's 4x4. It'd be safe. And it'll not make a skid break compared to a rear wheel car or a front wheel car, which is only 2 wheels. Right? Well, it doesn't matter if you spend a little bit more gas, but as long as you're safe. That's all that matters, right?
Thank you.
a nice view, right? So here is the rest area. It's a washroom. Yeah, so go there, go for a washroom. In the summer, you can eat your lunch. Early. like, you know, six from Abbotsford would be perfect. And you're here in the mountains, maybe, right now it's seven. Right now it's seven. So you have a lot of time to cross the mountain range, right? So the Rockies, right? They call it the mountain range here. Alberta, they call it the Rockies. You have better to hit the Rockies earlier than you can in the morning. They clean the road and stuff like that. And before you drive, make sure you check the website. There's Drive BC. So you check the website because sometimes it, you know, they snow the night before or 2 days before, or close the road because they have to take away the extra ice on the mountain, so they drop the dynamite, they go up the mountain, and then the avalanche drop in the highway because you don't want to wait the avalanche drop the south, right? So they call it an avalanche control. Once they get all the ice on that road, and then oh my, there is the frost. Sometimes it takes up to 1 day, 2 days, depends on how. Thank you and mabuhay tayong lahat mga ka-YouTube. Bye-bye for now.